Escape from a local correction center. Tonight, police are searching for a convicted felon just a short time after another's escape. Channel 4 Action News investigator Jim Parsons is live in the newsroom. And Jim, this guy has an extensive criminal past.
Yeah, and that's the problem, Wendy. These two escapes come just a few weeks after our investigation exposed a problem with Allegheny County's use of these halfway houses. Now, the jail and the courts have been sending felons there who have violent offenses in their histories, even though halfway houses are supposed to be reserved for nonviolent offenders. Now tonight, we learn about Rishawn Gibson. Officials say he was granted a pass for work release at BZ Bar and Grill, but he did not return to Renewal Incorporated after his shift was over. Gibson is serving time for robbery with serious bodily injury and has an extensive criminal history, including assault and drug and weapons charges. And federal authorities this week indicted 27-year-old Tyrenzo Morton. Officials say Morton escaped from Renewal in December and was captured on Tuesday. Morton was serving a federal prison sentence for illegal firearms violations when he was sent to Renewal to finish out his sentence. County jail officials have promised to examine their system for sending felons to halfway houses. In the newsroom, Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Jim.